Drop a like on this video if you guys enjoyed. Comment down below your thoughts and your opinions about the video. Make sure to subscribe with post notifications on so you stay notified on every single video. Also, follow my social media so stay tuned for updates for incoming videos. Thank you. Hello everyone, Dylan here. Welcome back to another reaction. So, first off, I just want to say that if you hear any background noise during the video, I am sorry. I cannot control it. I just want to get this video out for you guys. And if I wait until my family is silent, then it's going to be late by the time when this will get recorded and uploaded. So, I apologize if you do hear background noise. So we will be reacting to SML movie, The Science Fair. So it came out 4 hours ago, and to be honest, I did not expect this video will be uploaded because it was like a few days ago since his last upload, and I didn't make the animation. I don't know if I will. I'm not sure because there's like a lot of things going on. Well, I don't have any homework I don't have any homework. So, I may make it. It may be uploaded probably tomorrow. I don't know, but I may make that animation, but let's just start this video and not waste any time. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you guys drop a like, comment down below, subscribe to the channel. We're on the road to 2,000 subscribers, and we're almost up to 1,300, which I'm actually really excited about that. Thank you guys so much. So, and also turn on post notifications so you guys stay notified on every single video on the channel. So, let's begin right now. I hope you guys enjoy my reaction. Oh boy. Science fair tomorrow.
We have a science fair, and each and every one of you has to do a project. If you don't do the project, you fail. You fail a whole year. So you can do
it. He always says that.
As long as it's science related. Okay? Alright, so you can do something like what will cook faster, cat, dog, or chicken? The answer is cat. What will happen if you stand on toilet? You high on pot. What will happen if you sit on toilet? You're on crack. What will happen if you had five? Your pants will fit like a glove. So
what?
Anything, crass. You just make sure you have a hypothesis and a conclusion. I'll see you tomorrow. Make sure you do your project, okay?
A science project? I don't even know what to do my project on.
Oh, I know exactly what to do my project on.
Oh, tell me.
I'm not going to tell you, Junior. You're going to steal it.
Why would I steal your project idea?
Because you don't have one.
Darn it, you're good. Jeffy, what are you going to do your project on?
I'm sorry, Junior. I wasn't paying attention. What's going on?
We have to do a science project.
What's a science?
Wow.
Please help me.
Why don't you just make a battery out of a potato?
What?
Well, Junior, you can power a light bulb with a potato.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
What, really?
Yeah.
I mean, I remember I used to do that, but not really. I have to light something with actually a battery to power the light.
Just a little. Don't want your butt to burn. All right, now it's time for the potato. Wait, where's the potato? That's the main damn ingredient!
Ah! All right, I'm ready for it to light up. Come on, light up.
Light up. You need some sort of connection or energy.
What are you doing here, Cody?
Oh, I need some help with my science fair project.
Well, it's the piranha plant.
Okay, great.
Come on in.
All right, I will. Yeah. Okay, Junior, what do you need help with?
This?
What's the problem?
You told me that a potato could light up a light bulb. It's not coming on. You lied.
What? No, it'll work. You're just not doing it right.
Not doing it right? What am I doing wrong? The way a light bulb works is you screw it in, it comes on. It's not coming on.
Well, Junior, you need a lot more than just a... Junior, what is that in the back?
Oh, well, I thought that If it worked, I could charge my phone.
Wait, you can't charge a phone with it, Junior. It's a potato.
Then how can it light up a light bulb?
Well, it'll work. You just need wires and stuff. Oh,
since when Junior got a phone?
It could be a computer. You just need, you know, a computer monitor and the computer parts. Forget the dog.
Wait, no, Junior. Just have to stick wires in the sides.
Okay, so I need some special robotic potato?
Yeah, sure, a robot potato.
Okay, well, this is stupid. I'm not doing this in my project because I'm going to fail.
Okay, fine.
What's your
you need, like, a battery or something to connect to it so it will have energy.
White spotted rose?
No, no, Junior, the rose is red.
And violets are blue, and your project's stupid, and so are you.
No, Junior, the flower's red, so it's a red spotted rose.
It has white spots, Cody. It's a white spotted rose.
Wait, no, but the flower's red, Junior.
Oh, Cody, how about this? Is a zebra a white horse with black stripes, or is it a black horse with white stripes?
Neither. It's a zebra. It's not a horse at all.
God, you're so ugly.
What? Junior, this is my science fair project.
Okay, what are you gonna do with the stupid flower? It's a flower. Oh, you win.
No, I'm gonna play music for it to see if it helps it grow better.
It's a flower, Cody.
Well, yes, I know that, Junior, but if you play Beethoven's music for babies when they're in the womb, they grow up to be smarter. So maybe if I play Beethoven's music for this flower, it'll grow better.
It's a flower, Cody.
Well, I know that, Junior. That's why it's an experiment. I'm gonna see if it works.
Okay, well then why do you have to come at my house and do it?
Oh, because my house is too loud. My parents are always arguing and I don't want it to affect the experiment.
Okay, wow. Well, do it in the kitchen so we can annoy Chef Petey at least.
Okay. Okay, Petey, are you ready to listen to some Beethoven?
Petey?
Yeah, I named him Petey.
You named your flower?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, I just wanted to name him.
Do you have to name everything?
No.
What's your hat's name?
Junior, why would I name my hat?
Because you named a flower.
Well, I didn't...
What's your shirt's name?
Kurt.
Kurt the shirt?
Yes, Kurt the shirt. Now shut up and let's listen to Beethoven.
This sucks, Cody.
What are you talking about, Junior? This is Beethoven. He was deaf.
I can tell.
I'll be surprised that's actually grown.
Okay, this is real music. Where's the N-word?
What do you mean, N-word?
Every good rap song has the N-word.
This isn't a rap song, Junior. This is Beethoven. There's no words.
Oh, because he was deaf. He couldn't talk.
Yeah, sure.
So in the music video, he's doing sign language.
There's no music video, Junior. This song is hundreds of years old.
Then how
Junior always has Junior, to be so original.
Just leave the plant here, okay?
All right, fine.
Where's all that loud music coming from? Someone needs to turn it off right now.
Chef Pee-Pee, could you not touch my plant or that music over there? I need them for a school science fair project.
Wait, you're causing all that noise?
Oh, yeah, I need the music to go all night.
Oh, no way, Cody. No way in hell. You're not playing that music all night. Look, I need to get some rest.
Okay, I'll give you $20.
No, I might as well do it. I don't need a day of sleep.
Okay, Junior, please do not mess with my plant. I really don't want to fail this experiment.
I'm not going to touch your stupid plant, Cody.
Okay, good. I'm going to go home, but I'll be back tomorrow for the plant before school, okay?
All right, whatever.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Man, that really sucks that the plant has to listen to Beethoven all night. Oh, I got an idea. What if I let it listen to rap music? Oh, I'd really like that.
Oh, boy.
Oh, man, this must be torture for you to have to listen to Beethoven. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna put on some real music for you, some MC.
Oh, I think when he puts on that rap music, it's gonna actually turn into a piranha plant with a mouth and eyes by the thumbnail. Oh, man. I shoot coppers that the blue won't find the gun. It's in my room. Die, 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 bitch. Die, 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 snitch. Oh, I can't sleep. Oh, boy.
The music is too loud. Look, I don't care if I got paid $20. I gotta turn this stupid music off. Okay, the music's fine.
Oh, my goodness. I knew it. Oh, my God. Dude! Oh my goodness!
Good morning, Petey. I have to call Cody. Hello?
Junior, what's wrong? You sounded really scared on the phone.
Nothing. Just come on inside.
Junior, is something wrong with my project?
No, come on inside.
Okay.
All right, Cody, so don't be mad.
Junior, what did you do?
Oh my God, Junior, what the hell is that?
It's your project.
What the hell happened to him?
Okay, well, you know how he was listening to Beethoven?
Yeah.
Well, I thought that music was really lame, so I put on some MC Bloodstain.
MC Bloodstain? Junior, his songs are all about murder and crime. His gun goes doot, doot, doot.
Oh, boy.
I thought that music's really awesome, and Beethoven's really lame, so I think he liked it.
Yeah, I think he liked it, too, Junior. I think he's gonna kill everybody now.
No, look, you're still gonna pass the project. Just take it to school.
I can't take that thing to school, Junior. It's gonna bite people.
Well, Cody, how about you just make it wait outside the classroom until it's time? It's your time to present, okay?
All right, fine.
I'm gonna go to school, so you deal with that.
Where did Shapeepee ever go? Where was Shapeepee actually?
So today is the science fair, and I hope you all do your project. I'll give you a few minutes to prepare, and then I'll start calling you up to present your project to the class.
Oh man, I can't wait to present my project to the class. I stayed up all night working on it.
Junior, if I fail, I'm never gonna forgive you.
Cody, calm down. You're not gonna fail. You're gonna pass, okay?
Okay, Junior, what did you do your project on?
I did my project on how the Earth is flat.
Jesus Christ, Junior, the Earth is not flat.
But whatever happened to the potato?
What's wrong with you?
All right, guys, if the Earth is round like a ball, then how was I able to print a picture of it on a flat piece of paper?
It's paper.
I think I actually get it. The Earth is flat.
The Earth is flat.
Yeah. Guys, the Earth is
when
flat.
It's on paper,
have you ever
anything it's is flat on paper.
No, because you can't.
What do you mean you can't?
It's impossible. It's called a basketball, not a basket paper.
What, Junior, that doesn't even make sense.
Cody, when you watch basketball, do you ever see them dribbling a piece of paper?
No.
Yeah, you see them dribbling a basketball, because it's a sphere, it's a ball, and not a piece of paper.
What, okay, fine, Junior. How about this? If the Earth is flat, what happens when you get to the edge of the Earth? You just fall off?
No. Have you ever played Pac-Man?
Yeah.
When you get to the edge of the Earth, you just spawn on the other side.
Spawn on the other side?
Yeah.
The Earth is not a video game.
Okay, well, that's how the Earth works, because it's flat, it's on a piece of paper.
Okay, fine, Junior. If the Earth is flat, what's on the other side?
Earth 2.
Earth 2.
Yeah, that's where the dinosaurs are. See, look, the dinosaurs on the other side of the Earth, and when the big meteor hit it, it flipped it like a plate. So, look, the humans are on this side, and the dinosaurs are on the other side.
You know what, Junior? Yeah, you're right.
Oh, Cody, think about this. When you dig into the Earth, you find dinosaur skeletons. And you find that because you're digging into the Earth 2 on the other side.
Okay, you know what? Fine, Junior. Fine. I can't wait for you to present.
Oh, I'm going
to
present, and I'm going to be right, and everyone's going to make fun of you.
I hope you present first.
Oh, me too.
Teacher, can Junior present his project first?
Yeah, can I present mine first?
Sure, Junior, you can present first. Come up here.
Yes, I'm about to win the science fair. In your face, Cody. All right, class, so my name is Junior, and my science fair project is that the Earth is flat, because I was able to print a picture of the Earth on a flat piece of paper.
Are you ready for me to shit all over you?
What?
If the Earth is flat, then why is my globe round?
Oh.
Actually, that's not my project. My real project is that the Earth is a moon, because I believe the sun is a
moon.
Planet. Right, because the sun is a big round ball of gas like Jupiter, which is a planet. So if the Earth rotates the sun and the sun's a planet, that would make the Earth a moon. So that means Adam and Eve were the first people to step foot on the moon, because the Earth is a moon. And our moon is a moon. So Neil Armstrong was the first man on a moon.
C minus. Go sit down.
Yeah, Pat! In your face, Cody!
A moon.
Like somebody something.
All right, Joseph. You're next.
Okay, dude. Okay, guys. For my science fair project, I stood on the corner of the street and asked 10 people for $5. And I got $20.
Oh, so that means 4 people said yes.
No. Only one person said yes, but I didn't have change for a 20. So I just took that shit and ran.
Oh, B plus.
Yes! Oh, man! Woohoo!
Junior, how's it feel that Joseph got a better grade than you and all he did was steal $20?
Shut up, Cody.
Alright, Jeffy, you're next.
Alright, so for my science fair project, I put a bunch of crayons in the microwave because I thought I was gonna make rainbow popcorn. But it didn't. It just melted. And it didn't taste so good.
A plus.
Yay!
Wow.
What? All he did was melt crayons.
Junior, everyone's getting a better grade than you.
Alright, Patrick, you're next.
Okay! My name is Patrick, and for my science fair project, I ate a whole bunch of gummy bears until my tummy hurt.
And what was your hypothesis?
How many gummy bears I could eat until my tummy hurt.
And how many was that?
About half a bag, and after that, my tummy hurt real bad.
Okay.
My stomach always gets upset when I eat those.
Or else your tummy gonna hurt.
Okay. B minus.
Yeah, hey! I'm gonna eat more gummy bears!
All right, Cody.
Oh, boy.
Me?
Cody, where's your project at, dude?
Yeah, Cody, where's your project at, dude?
You see, it's chained up outside, because it's a little crazy.
Then go get it right now!
Okay, yes, sir.
Hey, dude, what was Cody's project about?
Something about flowers or something gay.
Oh boy.
Stop trying to bite people. Petey, you're being ridiculous.
What is that?
Petey, calm down. Okay, hello everybody. This is Petey. He was a flower that I let listen to about 30 minutes of Beethoven and then 6 hours of MC Bloodstain to see if it would help him grow faster, and it worked.
Oh, does he bite?
Oh boy. Oh my god. For the first time, Cody failed.
Has eaten a teacher at a local elementary school. More on the story as it develops.
Cody, I can't believe your plant ate the teacher.
I stayed up all night listening to MC Bloodstain.
He's a good artist.
He's a murderer, Junior.
Wait, probably.
Breaking news, guy. Famous rapper MC Bloodstain was found guilty on 27 counts of murder. He is sentenced to life in prison. Cops were able to find evidence of the murders in the lyrics to his music, such as multi-platinum record titled, All I Do Is Kill, Kill, Kill.
Not a murderer, huh? 27 counts of murder.
His music's still good.
Junior, his music ruined that plant. Now the plant's eating people.
Okay, it only ate one person.
What's up, dude?
Two people.
What about Chef Pee-Pee?
Oh, okay, so where are they gonna go?
Oh, man.
Hey there. I got reports that there was a man-eating plant inside this house. So, is there?
Yes. A man-eating plant?
Wait a minute. What did you say the first time?
No.
You said yes. I'm not deaf. What am I, Beethoven? I'm coming in.
Cody, the cops are here.
Oh, good. Kill it.
Yeah, kid, that's a pretty murderous plant.
Oh, boy.
Get out of the way.
What? No, don't kill Petey.
Why do you want to protect this plant so much? It eats people.
Okay, look, I know it's eaten a couple of people, but it's not its fault. It was the way it was raised. Look, I know deep down it has the ability to love, and we should give it that chance. Oh, man, you killed Petey.
Yeah, he's gonna eat your face off, kid. Thug life's hard. You don't want to end up like him. Don't want to listen to that music. Sounds the wrong message. He'll kill murder.
Oh, man.
Stab that bitch right in the throat. Then I take all of the loot. My gun goes doo 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 doo.
Is that MC Bloodstain?
Yeah, it is. I love that song.
Me too.
It's so cool when he's like, my gun goes doo 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 doo. That's awesome. It totally does.
Yeah, like doo 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 doo.
Yeah, I mean, it makes more like a pow sound. But, I mean, doo 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 is way better. Oh, man, that shit slaps.
What is the coolest thing you have ever done? Well, I mean, I didn't really do anything that cool or special. Well, it has, like, really nothing to do with, like, their science. Well, this is gonna sound weird and crazy, but I could put both of my feet over my head. So, I guess that's the coolest thing that I've ever done, I guess. I don't know, that's what I could think of. Well, that's what I could do, because no one else could do that, what I do. So, yeah, if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And this video was something else, man. Oh, man. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone. I can make a wildfire get away.